Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Peter Kendall, Vice President Worldwide Marketing, Pepsi-Cola International.
Well, good morning. Welcome and thank you very much for being here. If excitement sells soft drinks, and it does, then Pepsi's beverage businesses around the world are about to get a rocket boost in the person of Michael Jackson. You know, it's been 8 years since Pepsi first joined forces with Michael, and the sheer exhilaration of working with this marvelous performer has never dimmed. Of course, calling Michael a performer is a little like describing New York as a large port on the eastern seaboard of the United States. Michael, like New York, is no less than a phenomenon. Unique, exciting, with worldwide currency and recognition, just like Pepsi. In fact, what we share with Michael goes back long before we had concluded a single sponsorship deal. It's the universality of his appeal, his instant access, and the fact that Michael's biggest fans and ours are the teenagers of the world. With so much in common, we're absolutely delighted to forge a strategic business partnership with Michael for the third time, the largest sponsorship agreement between a corporation and a music entertainer. Now, Pepsi's deal with music's King of Pop is twofold. First, sponsorship of Michael's four-continent Dangerous Tour, set to kick off this summer in Europe. And innovative advertising scheduled to break internationally earlier this year. Dangerous, Michael's first album in 4 years, is the fastest-selling album in his career, and it's already sold 10 million copies worldwide. And if past tours are any indication, Dangerous should go ballistic as Michael tours Asia, Australia, Latin America, and the Far East, including, in a first for Michael, Eastern Europe, where he has a loyal teenage following from Budapest to the Black Sea. Now, Pepsi and Michael first made music marketing history back in 1984 with the Victory Tour and two commercials, Street and Concert, featuring Michael and his brothers. The tour and the commercials generated headlines like nobody's business. It was the first time a figure of Michael's stature had teamed up with a corporate sponsor in such a high visibility undertaking. Sales of the album and Pepsi both went through the roof. Victory went wild, while Pepsi sales doubled in Japan alone. Bad came next, which we all know means good. In the case of the tour and $2 million worth of groundbreaking episodic advertising, very good indeed. The spots, along with others created by Pepsi-Cola's longtime advertising agency, BBDO, here in New York, aired during the 1988 Grammy Awards program. Now let's play a quick nostalgic visit to those commercials, the tour, and to Michael's fans around the world. Now the question is, what do you do for an encore? Now luckily, when you're dealing with Michael, encores are no problem. The man just keeps getting better and the excitement continues to build. While the returns aren't all in yet from last night's premiere of Michael's new video, Remember the Time, advance notices point to its spectacular success, similar to Black or White, which earned Fox Network its largest single audience ever. Now, if you missed it last night, here's a look at another surefire Michael Jackson success, Remember the Time. Now, I couldn't wrap up this portion of my remarks without a dispatch from the Cola Wars. With Pepsi's bold initiatives and with Michael at our side, we're winning the hearts and minds of teens all over the globe. Michael's the hottest entertainer, and Pepsi's the coolest drink. And we're determined to keep raising the stakes. Which brings us now to the actual signing of Pepsi's latest, and we think, greatest sponsorship agreements with one of the world's premier talents, Mr. Michael Jackson. Ladies and gentlemen, Michael Jackson.
Gentlemen, Mr. Peter Kendall and Mr. Michael Jackson sign the official international sponsorship contract.
Shift gears here for a moment, Michael. We're delighted to have you as our partner, not just because you are our partner, but because of your commitment to worthwhile causes. To be perfectly blunt about it, this fellow here has given away more money than most pop stars will make in several lifetimes, not to mention his giveaways of talent and time. Back in 85, We Are the World penned with Lionel Richie to raise people's awareness of hunger in Africa. Then in 1988, it was a concert to benefit the United Negro College Fund. Like Michael, we at Pepsi have made the UNCF a special priority, contributing more than $1 million over the years. Now in 92, we're joining hands with Michael again, this time with Heal the World, a foundation dedicated to Michael's biggest fans, the young people of the world. Sadly, these fans also number among the most vulnerable of the world's citizens, and this realization, along with his special affinity for children, led Michael to create Heal the World, which is also, as some of you know, a song on his album. So we're proud to help, and part of Pepsi-Cola's sponsorship agreement with Michael is the opportunity to give two concerts in India and Eastern Europe for the benefit of those regions' children. The concerts will supplement fundraising activities in other markets during the 18-month tour. In addition, Michael, it's my great pleasure to present to you a $100,000 check from Pepsi International to help launch Heal the World with our heartfelt best wishes. But first, to help us with the check presentation, we've got four very special children from the St. Thomas Choir School in Manhattan, talented performers in their own right. So why don't we just go over here? Thank you. Now, Michael, we've got a special surprise for you. The St. Thomas Boys Choir, under director Michael Kleinschmidt, who's down there at the piano, will now perform for Michael, Heal the World. Thanks, kids. That was great. Thank you very much.
When composing the song Heal the World, it was my dream to hear it performed the way they just performed it. I mean, with such innocence and beauty. Thank you so much. I really love what I just heard. took everything to keep me from crying. Thank you so much. Good afternoon. I'd like to thank the Pepsi-Cola Corporation for sponsoring the Dangerous Tour, which we plan to kick off in June. The only reason I am going on tour is to raise funds for the newly formed Heal the World, an international children's charity that I am spearheading to assist children and the ecology. My goal is to gross $100 million by Christmas 1993. I urge every corporation and individual who cares about this planet and the future of the children to help raise money for the Heal the World charity. The Heal the World Foundation will contribute funds to pediatric AIDS in honor of my friend Ryan White. The Heal the World Foundation will also offer support to such worthwhile organizations as Camp Ronald McDonald, Make-A-Wish Foundation, Children Diabetes, Minority AIDS Foundation, and other charities. I'm looking forward to this tour because it will allow me to devote time to visiting children all around the world, as well as spread the message of global love in the hopes that others, too, will be moved to do their share to help heal the world. Thank you for coming. I love you very much, and thank you all.
One final item on our agenda. We've asked Mr. Tommy Mottola, president of Sony Music, to describe a special presentation just made to Michael.
Michael, in the 1980s, you had the largest selling album in history with Thriller, as well as two largest selling albums of the decade, Thriller and Bad. Now, with Dangerous, you've given us the fastest selling album of your career, as well as the most successful single of your career with Black or White. Just after 2 months, Dangerous has sold what it took both Thriller and Bad, more than 4 months to sell. Michael, on the screen to my left, and on display in the lobby, is a special award we've created to commemorate the worldwide sales of the first 10 million copies of Dangerous. And I do mean the first 10 million copies. We're prouder than ever to have you as part of the Sony Music family. And you've accomplished miracles already with Dangerous. And the thrilling fact is that the best is definitely yet to come.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thanks very much.